I can 20 zip you here. I can't do it on that thick one. I know. They show cocktails, mm-hmm. Red and blue.
I got red, we're all red ones. Them circles is like imitation.
Man. Oh yeah, that's what
I got the red ones though back when they first came out.
Oh, you did?
Look for black shoes.
Oh, that's just it. Yeah.
Like, you know, I'm refereeing. I don't.
Yeah. Then you start seeing
little kids, it's just like, man, I didn't even know what they was called. They knew what they was called and everything.
So you start getting fresh on
somebody's shoes. I was like, what kind? They was just like, you got on some blah, blah, blah. Had to start doing.
You had to get fresh on them, huh? She live with you?
Thank you.
Hey, Jay. Yep. And then we went back down, right?
No.
We played twice, right? Did we play twice?
Twice.
I'm talking about after the 30, we played twice, right? Because first I was going to bet the whole 30 back. I said, you know what, just do 20, right? Then I win, and then I said, I'm not playing to 20 zip anymore. I said, let's do 10.
Right, and then I won twice. You remember when I, you remember first game, I had shot, I stayed away three. When I had came out, and then I shot a better right here, right? I made that, and then you remember that last game I hit it.
Lay up
with the left on the right. Right, that's dirty.
All right,
man. They forfeit the tip.
How many times I didn't beat you 20 yet to get me? How many times I didn't beat you 20 zip, but you kept betting? Right, I mean, look, so that's my point. I beat you one time 20 zip, and I was still willing to bet. So I made one underhand, you talking about no? Yeah, we're gonna keep 10 tries.
That's five tries. You made it all.
That was a good move.
I bet 10 back on 5
shots. 10 back, the last 10 on 10. Okay, well, that's, I'm not betting. You know how hard it is? Five, only 1, 2, 3, 5 shots under here from over here. That's hard. Huh?
Yeah.
Look. Look.
Right, so hold on, we're going to club.
Boy. That's why you was willing to bet the 10, because you know it's hard to make underhand. put it like this. I didn't try to shoot it off the backboard. And it went in off the backboard. So you know it's low. I didn't try to shoot off the backboard. I'm mad I missed that layup, bro.
Yeah.
You remember what I'm talking about? And then guess what? I'm not letting you bet money you don't have no more. Because that's stupid to let you bet money you don't have. Because right now you asking me to pay up on some money that you didn't even have. That's like me betting $1 million. And he said, bet. Why would he bet me $1 million and I can never pay him? But if he win, if I win, I can say, well, give him $1 million. Like, no. Stop, boy, stop. Stop. Stop, stop. Right. All right, where can you get $1 million loan from? Nowhere. No, you can barely get $10,000 loan, especially if you ain't got no good credit, no good job. You just mad because I made it. Oh, you ain't got your phone.
You
want
to go to the tape?
Yeah, here.
You said you was at
the
car.
Huh?
Where you at?
At home. You got to wait your time out. Come on, keep ticking. This season? I missed a layup. I went right down the middle and missed a layup today.
With the beard. I don't even know how to talk to him. He's a Monday guy.
told Tay to call.
Go through the sock inside the shoe and tapes the sock inside
the
shoe.
Oh man, that's cold.
Yeah.
What? Oh yeah, shoe. Tell your partner, don't call no timeouts after 2 minutes.
See right here, like two right here? The one's right here, that right there is the actual sock.
And it's tight, you know?
Yeah, so there and there. Yep. And you,
mm-hmm. That's sweet.
So your foot don't slide in the shoe.
Yeah, that's sweet.
I know I made fun of him when I first seen him. Because like, I'm too old school.
So you look at that like
an ugly shoe. Look like a robot shoe. That's my
so comfortable.
You know me, I'm like all that money for no
matter. Yeah, he looked to me. He looked like an animal. Like, and he walked like. Probably when he walks, so I walk. Watch this. Look. Get out to me now. Come on, the theme of time. Teaching about all that.
I stole it from the teacher.
You stole that from the teacher and wrote all that stuff down there. The way you did. This one right here, just now? Well, I didn't really see it. I didn't really look at it.
He jumped right there. You're supposed to let him walk in.
Oh, he jumped at you?
Oh, like he kind of met him in the
Oh.
Yeah. You gotta beat him.
Hey.
I probably caught nothing.
Oh, but this clock don't stop you.
No, not yet.
Not yet, after 2 minutes.
Not yet, yeah. And this guy, I'm gonna stop.
Not gonna do it. Please don't go over to me.